Welcome back.
Apparently we're about to reach the native pillar. Which is over there. And it looks like there's some other stuff to do as well. So we'll do that as well. Up. Thank you. Keep going up through this. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeehaw, lots of fun.
That is a lot of work for a tiny stone doll.
There's no inside map.
I don't know which of these is from inside or which from outside, but I only get a main map of the inside. Go that way and fall off. I just said go that way. Thanks for being horrendously slow to respond to my movements. This way. Is this good? I'm really here. That's obviously something. Where am I trying to go now? That way. Okay, can't go that way. That's something to go. Alright, so That noise. That was a really, really weird noise. Are those supposed to be bats over there? They're not bats over there. Okay. Whatever. And they just. Okay, go up, will ya? Thank you. And it just made that noise again.
No idea what is causing that.
You guys are hearing that too, right?
Most annoying wall to climb in this entire game so far.
Okay, that's everything except that. I can't get that. That's where it is.
You have to have the grenade launcher to get the wall to get that blueprint.
Okay, we'll get there. I'm serious.
So I'll be back eventually to get that one last thing.
good news is I'm pretty sure we're almost done with the tutorial now. As far as I'm concerned, the point when the tutorial ends is the point when you
stop there, you
stop being an assassin.
You killed it and you saw me on top of the dude and the dude was dead. Yeah. Very fucking suspicious, but not necessarily, you know. That's a completely different place in my life. Sure, why not?
Captain's out!
I've got the precursor box. Precursor box.
Yeah, let me try this. Try that. Yep, I think that works. Wow, loading screen. Okay.
Mates out! Let's go!
Let's go!
I'm gonna go get that, because might as well. Oh yeah, you guys, you should be pleased to know that this is the last of the episodes that has the audio problem that I was talking about. So, is he quirks?
quality will improve from here on out. Hooray!
Tops and royals.
Herring, dead straight to land, Captain!
Yeah, I know.
Reef it on, Pops!
Go anchor!
Captain, overboard!
Of course not.
Give me some speed! Haul in the studsail!
Down.
Okay, we're going this way. Unfurled, mates! Let's move!
Pull off, lads! Loose the royals!
More story! Hooray! Now, in case any of you are wondering why I've gone from uploading one of these a week to uploading, well, so far three this one week, it's actually because I have, somewhere around about 30 episodes of these just waiting to get processed. We ought to progress further there, isn't there?
Mais pourquoi vous m'en voulez autant?
It's starting to feel a little crowded around here. Perhaps we should move further west.
We've got a lot of unhappy mates to the west.
It's nice here.
No! I lost my father.
They fiddled my sack!
I'm absolutely certain that
just visited. My sister lives here. And how long are you planning to stay?
Only a few days.
Please wait here. Son.
Hi. How's it going? Oh, pretty good. Enjoying a nice stroll through the city. Really? How much? Push the button. There we go.
you're surprised that they don't have the... There's one left. It's like, oh shit, this guy has killed a ton. Maybe I should run away instead of attacking him, because I'm probably going to attack you. Okay. Also, that's pretty fun.
Bloody thief!
Oops. Wrong guy. I think I'm doing the stealing for the challenge thing.
What's the matter with you? Have you caught something?
Watch out for a compass!
And then I will stop stealing, like, ever again, because stealing is annoying. Thank you, Ezio.
Lots of interesting people.
What's the matter with you? Have you caught something?
Yeah, I have to say, I think it's horrendously funny that both times that I sneeze in real life, that chick says, what's the matter with you? Have you caught something? That is just an awesome coincidence. Stop pushing me. Seriously, stop friggin' pushing me. I will kill you if you do not stop pushing me. Thank you. Ah, no. She keeps running away too fast. Like, almost there, and then... Oh, I really want to steal from this chick.
We have season. You there! Stop!
Someone call the guard! Quick!
There we go. Oh, hey. There's a thing up there. I want to seriously get up there. Get up there, up here, up there. Fighting these guys, but now I'm going to because what else is there in this place? They're stuffing things. Let's look at this stuff. I'm gonna win Descriptive Person of the Year with these friggin' videos, aren't I? Nope, go down. That's why I like the rope dart. Locks pretty much everybody out. Well, that's how you use it. That's what happens when you... Let's see. I have the dragon. Yes. Use the dragon. That is when I'm in battle. I can't grab it anymore.
Losing that
bastard. Fire! Attack his flank. So I have to do it one on one for that.
More clashes between England and France everywhere in the world.
Yay, Abstergo challenge. Wow, that was a very big problem. Oh, these are temporary.
We have seasoned veterans among our ranks here, and yet we're to be subordinate to some junior officer pressing his nose.
Drag you back to me. Yep. If I can. And that uses one as well. That's messed up. That freaking sucks.
Stop right now, man.
Sorry? I didn't see that. That was pretty good. Yeah. guess these things are good. I don't know what they do, but come on, prosperity. Got money, but I'm sure of it. Probably like the chests out in the world. I'd have money. You get more money than all those you collected. That makes sense to me. Gonna get super soft, so. Yeah. That is why I love the Rook Dart. Nothing. Interesting. Nothing you really want to use. It's a one shot at every animal, that's great. Well, I don't know about every animal. Every animal I've encountered so far.
Come back here right now. Hey, where do you think you're going? It will take more than that to lose you. Oi, hold! I will not let you slip away like that.
Really?
Mark my words. Hey, where do you think you're...
Okay, so that was fun. Now it's your own fault. This guy was just gonna relax. There you go. You're on your way to the next one. Have fun. And another fox. These are just what I need. Okay, fox belts. Fox belts. Okay. So two. Okay, so I've got all the fox belts I need. Awesome. What is the noise of this dopey orange if everyone dead? Where? Oh, hey, look at another fox belt. Ooh, another fox belt. Beyond what I need to craft stuff with, I can sell. So awesomeness is something. Where are we going? Oh, yeah. I forgot about that thing. Where is that? Okay. Well, that one's not right. And my fashion is my treasure. God. Facing the wrong way, but whatever. Sure, I'll go to the shanty.
Stop! Stop!
Oh, you guys can screw off out there.
There's a pig.
Blasters in the sight. Don't lose sight of him.
Yeah.
Blasters in the sight.
Come on, dude, seriously, go up the tree. No, that's not up the tree. I'm stepping in again. Go up the tree. Go this way. Up, 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 yeah, up. See, opposite of down. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. You almost did it. And I just decided to go. Have it. Yeah. I really don't want to go for a really long swim, so not so far. Hey, that's oh.
water down. Hog! Go down like a sack of hay.
Peace out, homie. Wait. Well, pirate, of course, and I'll leave. Okay, now, peace out, homie. Come on, get out of the bush.
Yeah.
That looks fun. That worked pretty well, actually. Thanks. Thanks for not putting more of it on that. Well, I'm glad I didn't go for a giant swim there. Really? How did you shoot me through a wall? Seriously.
Stand still. No! Come on, don't lose my
shit! I almost forgot to loot these guys.
What am I doing? Why am I doing that? What? What was this? We're leaving that there.
Oh, right. Yes. I remember why we're doing that. I was fine with sneaky killing, but I didn't feel like getting in a fight. But now I've forgotten where I'm trying to go.
He's clear shot. Clear shot.
Yes, I am. Okay then. So, we're gonna say this is the wrapping up part here. Say goodbye to these dudes.
Goodbye.
See you next episode.